Okay, now it's recording.
We're here down
here at the high school. Hope you can hear me. Where's the guys at?
Here.
Oh, here for Tristan's graduation. And here's the rest of the fam right here. Yeah, there's Bud, there's little Maddox and Andre and little Nico, and there's Mom.
Proud Mom.
Waving there, yes. It's a beautiful day for a graduation.
It is.
Class of 2016.
On the chair.
Here we are inside the auditorium. This is the Creston Panthers gymnasium at the high school here. Very good. You got the Panthers up there on the wall. Isn't that cool? Yes. Okay. Now we're going to pause it for a minute. Here we are. Here's the program for the commencement services today. 138th annual Creston High School commencement.
No.
Today's Sunday, May 22nd. Okay. And let's see if I can find his name in the commencement here. There it is, Tristan Ray Lehman. Right there. Very good. Okay. Well, the auditorium's filling up here pretty nice. It's a pretty good sized gymnasium here. Up front there. Zoom in. There's the podium and the table up there. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna... Mom's yelling at me, so we're gonna pause now.
He just got his wisdom, top two wisdoms he's taking at Friday. Mine was miserable when I took that long.
They won't even bother me.
Oh,
he's on my insurance. I got him on my insurance.
I'm not ready for that.
Thank you. 16. Welcome to friends, family, teachers, alumni, and of course, the class of 2016. Today marks just one of the many milestones that each of these graduates will reach in their lifetime. It is an accomplishment that is worthy of this special day called graduation. These graduates have worked hard, supported their classmates through good times and the struggles. But no matter how each of them have arrived here today, it has been a great journey. As a person who worked in this school district proudly for many years and has lived in this community for even more years, I'm pleased to be here today to share this important occasion. Parents, grandparents, guardians, friends, neighbors, relatives, from here and away have helped these young people get to this point today, and you should be proud of this accomplishment and yet challenge them to more accomplishments. Creston has been a good place for me to grow over the years, and I was very proud when my son came home to settle and work in our community. At this point, many of you have in mind moving to greener pastures for your future years. Go ahead, look around, enjoy what's out there in the world. But please know that you are always welcome to come back home. I'd like to personally invite you to come home to replenish our community with your learning and your hopes and your inspirations for this community. Please keep this invite in the back of your mind whenever the time is right for you. Let us proceed with the ceremony.
Thank you. Johnson. Elizabeth Mae Johnston. Brandon Lucas Jones. Kimberly Dawn Kendrick.
Pimples. There we go. There he is. Very good. Hold on, let me zoom out. Wait. Get back there.
Oh. Good job, Tristan. I'll see you.
All right, there we go. There's mom and grandson. Very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
We're going to send a pen and jump.
Okay.